Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Salem, Massachusetts, Tia!
Shawn Michaels and Beth Phoenix took this athlete's natural speed, lower body strength, and balance, and customized an incredible offensive arsenal for the WWE ring.
From day one at the PC, she knew the natural ability she showed on the field would serve as a crucial building block in WWE. And we can see the results of that training here tonight.
The boat is here. The best of all time.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power.
The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court.
Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Then you have someone like Natalya, who always has large shoes to fill, coming from the well-respected Hart family.
And think about the pressure of living up to that name. Yet Natalya does so with ease each and every time she steps foot in the ring. That's what makes her the Buck.
And Natalya dodges there.
Seemingly get a closer look at her potential Intercontinental Champion challenger.
A closer look, or is Bayley doing anything she can to avoid facing her?
Oh, nice. Schoolboy from behind. Cover!
Gets the shoulder up. Well, what's it going to take?
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Stomping. Ouch. She's staying elusive. Two boots to the mush.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Avoiding contact.
Oh, man.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Good contact.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Look at this athleticism. Unique takedown.
Big punch finds its mark. The boat went to the midsection. Double underhook.
Look at this. Still trying to swing. Still trying to strike.
She turns it around.
Ooh, a planted knee. Ouch.
for the waist lock takedown.
Natalya showing off that patent.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, Natalya, this is a hard family tradition. The sharpshooter, Byron.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Oh, reversal. Oh, she got herself out of it. Things not going how she'd like.
This is where endurance becomes so important. Look at this, still trying to swing, still trying to strike.
Places her right in the corner, shoulder right in the midsection. Face first in the turnbuckle. Natalya landed it right there. Ooh, look at her answering back. It cinched in. This could be over. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
Fighting desperately, she rolls her way out of the submission and takes control.
Ooh, right across the solar plexus. And she had Natalya's number there. Refocusing the reverse back. Back and forth from these competitors. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Shooter.